Okay, so we're speaking here with Iran's head coach, Carlos Queiroz. Coach, this is the second time we're meeting in 2014 back in Sao Paulo today. Good result for Iran again, a 1-0 victory. What are your thoughts on the game itself?
Well, first of all, let me show our gratitude for this opportunity to work together with Trinidad and Tobago. It's always a fantastic opportunity for our players because we play against players with good technique, speed, with great attitude in the game, physical power, and it's always an opportunity for us to learn and progress. Today, unfortunately, the pitch was not so good for both teams because it's been raining a lot in Iran. But I think at the end of the day, having the opportunity to work together with Trinidad and Tobago, we took a lot of benefits for both sides. And I wanted to say thank you again for this opportunity and wish all the best for Trinidad and Tobago in the near future.
All right.
Since 2014 that we don't meet each other, a lot of things changed. Some players are still in the team, two or three players also in my team. But the same quality, the same attitude, it was great. It was very good to have this opportunity to play against you.
All right. When you look at the Trinidad and Tobago team, they are preparing for the CONCACAF Gold Cup. You are also preparing for the Confederations Tournament.
Absolutely.
What do you felt about the performance of the Trinidad team playing away from home and playing against a team of your quality?
Yeah, it was good. I think I was impressed with the ability of the team to fight and play and counter-attack. They're very dangerous when they win the ball and they target our shoulders, the spaces behind us. And I'm sure in other conditions, a different pitch, the team could be also much better. Also, we suffer a lot today because, unfortunately, with the stage of the grass was not possible for the most skillful players of Iran, and especially the skillful players of Trinidad and Tobago to express themselves because the pitch was difficult. But I comparing this team with 4 years ago, see a lot of progress in the team. The team is much more compact, much more aggressive, much better organized. Young blood, also fresh blood in the team. So I think you guys have a good future in front of us.
Coach, thank you very much. It's always a pleasure and good luck to you in your future.
My pleasure.